It's a fight we've all been waiting for. WBA regular world championship on the line. Virgil Ortiz Jr., 19-0, 19 knockouts. 19-0, 19 knockouts. He's from Grand Prairie, Texas, right by Dallas. And he's going to fight Estaniones. Estaniones, 14-0, 9 knockouts. Former Olympian from Lithuania. Very tough. He's hungry. This is his break. Virgil's hungry. This is his break. So definitely it's a fight you all want to tune in for. It's a great opportunity for Virgil to make a big statement. He's overcome a lot. He's ready to go. And Estaniones has been waiting a long time for this break too. So definitely want to tune in for this one. Virgil Ortiz, tremendous fighter with a huge following and a very nice person. He plays the guitar, he plays the piano, he reads books. And the amateurs used to call him Clark Kent because he wore sunglasses. He wears glasses. And then he would be Superman in the ring. So his first nickname was Superman. Now he's just Virgil Ortiz. No nickname, nothing. Just does his thing. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But remember, July 8th, one of the best cities in the world for boxing, San Antonio, Texas. Crowd's always on. It's always exciting. They always bring it. It's a huge boxing town, San Antonio. So it's on the zone. That's where the fight's going to be at. Golden Boy Promotions with another big fight. So many big fights in boxing, 147 division. They're talking about Spence and Crawford July 22nd, which makes it like 2 weeks after this fight. So definitely things to look forward to. A lot of big names at 147, a lot of big fights, but definitely being a world champion at 147 is Virgil Ortiz's goal from day one, to become a world champ, and this is the big opportunity. So we'll keep you guys posted, but right now, this is the latest, the big news today. Virgil Ortiz, Estaniones, July 8th, San Antonio, Texas. Don't miss it. I'll keep you guys posted on ticket sales and all the other information you need to know. Eli Sekbak, reporting. I'm Eli Sekbak. Eli Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.